Hello, Marie. I am home from my job. Been working at the damn company for 5 years and they still give me wumples. No respect.
But we need to get the money for Lee and Francis.
Yes.
So they can grow strong.
Oh, Lee. Your eyebrows amaze me. Have you found anything in the job request lately? I need money.
So it says that you need a job, but you have to have a belly button mustache.
A belly button mustache? Marie, you know I can't grow one.
But we can fix that.
But you know, I'll become one of them.
It's for the children.
Yes, it's children. I guess so. Alright, get me set up.
Alright.
I hope you're an artist.
I'll do my best.
Tickling the peas out of me. I think I'm going to cry. It's just so emotional.
Oh. I'll make it nice and thin.
Okay, that's enough belly button mustache. I think I'm good.
There you go.
Yes, I am off to fulfill my destiny now.
But wait, the job, it is at a strip club.
Strip club, Marie. You should have told me earlier, and I would have better prepared myself.
Au revoir.
Au revoir, my love.
Good luck stripping.
I'll be back.